Everybody relax. Very soon, somebody who looks exactly like Mr. Elvis Presley will be coming on stage. Everything we're about to tell you is completely true, except for the part about Anne Murray.